Greetings to one and all. It's your old buddy Jay here, coming at you with another episode of Countermeasures Jay Play. Now, I am the Dad of Four! As I mentioned before, my beard arrived in the post today. It's knitted and everything. I wonder how much this is going to bother the mic. Well, I guess we'll see. And bother my nostrils. Right. Continue. Onward in our never-ending quest. Yep. Boy! Getting a bit warm in this hat. How long am I going to keep this beard on before it bothers me, I wonder. Feels quite good. Nice and warm. So we got here. Oh, yeah, that's right. We killed the wolves. We're going to have a little look around here. Yeah. Getting angry. Okay, let's see. Can I spend anything on my armor yet? Customized weapons by equipping runic attack. What if I want to? Don't think we can do anything with that yet. Have a look. Boy! It's cool he just like hops on you.
Just me and my dad out for a walk.
Where to next?
Well, hopefully not to get my ass handed to me like I did yesterday in the tutorial. What do you think about that? Went this way.
Mind the edge, boy.
Why? I turned all that off. Turn off. Options. Settings. Audio. Subtitles off. Yes. I'm not down with the subs. I've got horns and everything. Oh yeah, he jumps out of that way, okay. Got to this part before. Let's have a look. What are we gonna do? Let's follow him for a second. Okay.
You went to the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Ignore your mother. Now then. These I have.
Should we be in here?
Solved these before, so what do we have to do? We have to smash them. But remember, C. I'm not looking for another one. The R is the one we need. Do we have to do them in sequence? I don't think it matters. No, we don't have to do them in sequence. The other one's up there. Let's have a little throwsies. What did we get? Hack silver. Etched relic of fortune. So they're just going to give me all the same things I have already. I guess. Let's have a look. Let's try this one over here now. Oh, suspect. No, that's where I came in, right? That's where. That's where the wolves were. That's where I fought everybody. Yeah, got the Blades of Chaos now, mate. You'll need trouble. Have a look. Go over here. It does look good, this thing. It's definitely held up. Look, there's something funny going on down here. Can't vault over this. That's fine. So at some point we're going to drop down there. Now, if I remember, there are wolves down there. If I remember correctly.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Good call, Atreus.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Baddies. Why do I feel like this is going to be the area that becomes my problem again? Oh, a little bit of slowdown there. Why, yada? Too much going on. Let's try again. Yoo-hoo! Oh yeah, they're good for that, aren't they? I forgot. Did I not use these last time? Okay, that door will open. What else have we got going on here? Okay, there's a puzzle. What's in here? Okay, that's going to open that. Is that the counterbalance for that? Okay.
Something's got to open.
Yeah, you're going to go through there in a sec. I don't think, can we get up here? Have a look. I feel like we need to fight these wolves or whatever they are. Sure, they're wolves. Yeah, here we are.
Okay.
That's a bit unfair.
Ah, boy.
Didn't even shout it out.
No.
Oh. Okay. So we're gonna have to fight those guys again. Let's see. Come on, wolves. Let's do it. Made a short meal of you. Look out! No! I was thinking those animations that you should be able to not get injured. But I think that's probably too much Dark Souls. The slight reprieve that that game does actually give you is that your animations mean that you tend to have a moment of
being invincible.
Right, let's try again. Come that far away, do you? Oh. Oh, the wolf, Wolfie. Right in the liver. Now am I going to go back to my normal sword now? Now I've got the Blades of Chaos. My axe, I should say. Come on. What's happening? They don't have the distance of the axe. That's fine. But surely they're more powerful. Come on. I don't think I'm using all my things either. Guess I should try. Get off. No, what happened? Ow. Sausages. This is quite comfortable, actually. I don't know if I could ever grow a really big beard like this. Probably take me far too long. And every single day I'd be like, oh, I just want to shave this thing off. Alright, let's not waste any time now. Locked into that. You're in trouble now, you lot, aren't you? Yay!
I half expected to be a troll into that room.
You are not ready for trolls, boy.
I know, I just...
Yeah, boy.
Yes, Father.
Let's have a look. We found this little toy near the house. I used to have one like it. I think it may be part of a set. If we can find more, they may be worth something.
What?
We can
no longer use it. We can.
Rare ores with specific impurities that are the key to unlocking all sorts of unique qualities. Yeah, I think I'll just keep collecting.
Atreus, follow me.
So did we do good? Can we go back? We can go back. Did I get everything? I feel like I got everything. This is one of those games where things are quite obviously placed where you need to find them, which is quite good. It means that, you know, other than things that are deliberately hidden, you have to search a bit harder for. It gives you most things after you've finished some kind of bout.
Father, take a look at this.
Come on. What am I looking at? Yes, it looks pretty.
This way, boy!
You know, whereas some games, like, I obviously leave things laying around. But then there are super hidden things that you will miss, and if you miss them in that level, that's it. You can't go back and grind to find them. Whereas when you get to a certain point in this game...
Something's gotta open that gate.
Yes, boy. What do you think? Axe time? That does anything. I don't quite remember. Oh yeah, that does that. What a shot.
You froze it in place. Clever.
I mean, the game's excellent enough as it is. Never mind the fact that you have an axe that can come back to you, which is just amazing. Like, the graphics, the ingenuity of that. For a PS4 game. Pretty good.
Nice. Where are you going? I think he's this way.
Yeah. Axe. Huh. Okay. Find a way. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And they let you do this to check out. So you know that explodes. There's an out round here. Oh, you can go up there though.
Boy, over here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chased the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Every shrine tells the story of a legend. The giants left behind shrines tell stories of the history. I love these stories when Mum told them to me. Rewards, 6,000 per shrine. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'd forgotten about these. They look really cool. Let's have a look. Wolf giants! Skoll chases the sun and Hati the moon. What happens when they catch their prey? Looks like a massive fight. Odin, Thor, and the World Serpent. Could it be? Hmm. Yes. This was one of the first games that kind of had a little bit more verticality as well. So there's things to kind of, you know, you look up and look down, and like you can see the drop downs here, and well, like, you can drop down there, but you know what I mean. So you can get back to that section if you need to. Let's have a look. What did I just do that for? Okay. More hack silver. So that showed me that I can break those. Okay. Now I should be able to lift this up, right? Because I am the Dad of Four! Never stops being funny. Cool. Let's have a look. Yeah, so we're picking up a load of extra stuff. What's going on in the arm bit here? So it's not letting me do Chappy Chap's armor. So I guess that means no for you. Come on, boy. Now, if I remember rightly, there's some trouble up yonder.
Father, look.
That's so cool.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Feet solid. Steady yourself. Exhale and...
I got it!
Good.
It's... still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
Cool antlers. Stab him in the eyeball.
can't.
It still looks so awesome. Think about this, and then you look at like Gotham Knights that came out a few weeks ago. It looks terrible. No! How to fight these guys.
Okay, just tell me when to shoot.
No. Maybe it's I didn't hit him like once. Just went oosh. That will be the end of you. Why do I feel like this could be a long journey? Okay. Shoot now. Let's get those blades out, yeah? Oh, okay. So we can use him to attract. Run away.
Keep hitting him. Why isn't he falling? Not yet. Damn it, fall!
Move out of the way. Going crazy. Wait for him to stop doing what he's doing. Oh, we can see it coming a mile away. Suffering succotash.
Ooh!
Cowboy! Oh, what? No! I was even leaning that way because I knew I was going left. I just got a tree in the face. Okay.
Just tell me when to shoot.
He just smack hits him in the face. Cool. The orangey bits. That's annoying that I keep doing that. What? Blades of Chaos, where are my blades? Where are my blades at? Where are my blades at? Oh, right in the schnoz. I've lost my rhythm. Oh, I forgot you can do that. Yeah, you build up your rage meter. Good. Is there any more energy around here? No. Wasn't good. No. Any second now. Yeah, I know, I'm almost. Gotta get his knee. Oh. Oh, run, run, run! It's getting a bit crazy. Okay, let's do this, try this. Okay, switch to the blades again. Maybe. Run away! Well, I thought I had my blades on. Yes! Oh, it's not looking good for you, pal. Ah, oh. He was just hungry.
That's where you get,
boy.
Think I'm afraid of you? You're nothing to me,
boy. Nothing. Look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
He is quite handy.
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Listen to your dad. This I need.
Do not speak again.
Got much energy back from those these days.
The path home is this way.
Kill trolls. Encounter more of these colossal horned totem bearers. By thoroughly exploring the lands you traverse, consult the bestiary for tips about fighting them. Okay. We took that troll like a champion! Hang on, we'll have another little look around here. Missing a another one of those little things. I think I've already got the trophy to be with you, but whatever. This smells like trouble. And there's one, there's two. These blades are just so much fun. He is a badass, but this game is still, it's still making it fairly difficult, you know, it's not easy. Like, you'd think, New Game Plus, going through it all, you'd have the, you'd just wander straight through, but no, not when you've chosen Give Me God of War. That's what I chose. Chambers.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Mm. Right, okay, yeah. So that's the door that's closed off to the rest of the world, I think. We have to come back here. Oh! Okay, let's try going into battle with my weapon. Yeah, that was my own fault. I just ran in with the shield. Whoopsie! The god of mwah. Really? All right. Too much fun! Let's make sure we did definitely do that.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Yeah, what? Thanks, Atreus. Yeah, you tell him. Okay. I know. These areas, all these fights are coming back to me as soon as I move into the areas because I remember spending so much bloody time trying to do them. But now. What happened? Blue stuff. Come on then. Keep doing that. It does keep giving me that map location.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Yeah, thanks Quiet. For that. Boy! Somehow get them in the same sort of cluster and then I'm fine. But as soon as they split up, nope, no chance. Getting quite good at this bit though. Yeah. again. Just not paying attention to what he's doing. I've just got to stop looking at myself. That's the problem. What? You hit me a couple of times there. Not a chance on your Nellies. No, it happened again. Maybe. Yeah, I'm just gonna take my time a bit. Headshot. Charts.
Oh dear.
Freezing past this bit earlier. Yeah, keep it coming. To parry you. They don't really teach you how to parry. In the butt.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Less chat from you. Come on! So you're coming in a mile away. Yes, double tap to dodge. I get it. And I've got to stop doing that because I keep. Time. Yeah, pick up straight away. Okay. that worked out quite well last time. Let's see if we can't do the same again. Oh, we can do it, okay. Nah, I think it's my own fault. I'm kind of blocking my own view there. Maybe I just need to stick to my axe. Yeah. It is actually more powerful. I'm not going to pick it up that time. Instead of run left. Mistake make. What's the point of having a shield? No way! No way! That seemed impossible! I didn't want to do that either. Okay. Cheeky chops.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Boo.
So annoying. Hasn't stopped, so there must be one more. Plus, I have new health. Did I pick that health up earlier? I think I did. Yes, I did. Must be another one triggering here somewhere. That's right, they don't work on them. Sounds like one behind me. Doesn't like fire, do you?
I told you something was different about the forest.
There's a frosty one.
I told you not to speak.
Thank you. Okay. Are we near our house yet? What do you think? Do you have a little looky? This feels like an explorey bit. Finally got past that. Are you okay, boy? Hey. That's our home. Right now, there's got to be another... I'm missing another clip.
Thing that attacked us.
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
He likes chopping logs, doesn't he? Do that in just a minute. Okay. Lost and found. Artifact set complete. Okay, I guess I must have found all of the bits. Maybe instead of giving me the same artifacts again, it's just giving me some other stuff. Wind chimes! There.
Inside, boy.
Expect it to be any different now that she's...
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on then.
You want me to hate you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Oh,
hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
No. Fine. My turn.
Of the house.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Right. I think that's a good place to leave it. Yeah. Exciting. So, until next time, be good. Stay safe. And be kind to one another. Peace out. Be gone. Out.